anything happens to Sam Jacobs at the Crows, and he's
quick. On the outer side, with the former Bay player, Ben Kane, loads up and kicks long towards half-forward Graham. Too tall on that occasion, taking a very nice mark. And he has the ball at half-forward, Angus Graham.
Out now towards the half-back line. Stewart have got control once again. A shot now that Harms kicks up now in the direction of Dalby. But Big Graham is there, his teammate. There's a couple of times he's drifted into the...
...do that, and at least now this would be his second goal. And get to a dangerous position, he's a very good mark for the man.
And he comes.
Players in the floods. Top spot four. Kick from just outside 50. Will he make the eat by words? It's a long kick right to the line. Speaking of Ruckman, it's been marked, Doug Oakley, by 50 for the Bloods. Filkey couldn't pick it up. It's taken there by Hanson, who swings back.
Oh!
Cornell's 1-3-9.
So back in the middle, Claughton and Dowdle. The ball comes out from Dowdle's tap. Now Southam.
Obviously, as we said, playing that loose man behind the ball. His kick's a dangerous one. And a brilliant intercept from Big Dowdle.